New this morning, a driver was arrested for DUI after crashing into a home in Red Bluff. The crash happened near West Avenue and Care Avenue around 10:30 last night. CHP told Action News Now a pickup truck slammed into a home. A passenger in the truck was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The driver of the truck was arrested for DUI. Officers cleared the scene just before 1 this morning. No one inside the home was injured.